I am Dr. Mahesh, working as a head of this institute. This is Canine Research and Information Center, Timmapur, which is located in the nearby Timmapur, which comes under Mudol Taluka, Bagalkot district, Karnataka state, and India. You know, we are working here since 10 years. It has started from the government of Karnataka in 2009 only. And since 10-11 years, we are working for the betterment of this Mudol hound breed, which is a native breed. Compared to other breeds of dogs, Western breeds of dogs like German Shepherd, Doberman, etc., the management of this breed is very low. The cost effectiveness is more. So, cost will be very much low compared to other. And even a smallest farmer in the village can rear this breed without much cost. And even the richest person on this earth also can rear this breed by whatever the cost he uses for those animals. And in the defense ministry also, they have taken this breed. In the border security force, government of India, home ministry also, they have taken this breed. And from Karnataka, forest department people also have taken this breed. And in future, we are going to give for police people also. Our district SP has asked us for trial and error basis for this breed, away from that Doberman, German Shepherd, Labrador, etc. Because of its 10 times more smell power and hearing power, it works as like a defense person, and it works like a policeman in the state. So, the food and other things, it's very easy. So, we are giving the KMF milk, then with the artificial foods like royal canin, starter, puppy, adults, etc. We are maintaining 40 dogs here, 32 females and 8 males. And there is one more variety in this, that is Pashmi hound. We are maintaining 3 female Pashmi hounds, and we want to purchase one more male Pashmi hound. So totally it will be 40. And these Mudol hound as well as this Pashmi hound are like my two eyes, you know. That's why we are this institute so is meant for upgrading this breed, means to preserve this breed, to preserve the gene pool of this breed. We are maintaining the gene pool of this breed. Gene pool means forefather, father, mother, then children, like that. So the purest of the pure breed is maintained in this center, and we are creating market facility for the between the farmers as well as the customers. He is Mr. Hanumanthappa. He is maintaining all the puppies. So he is Dr. Benkati, and he has worked in a remote veterinary corps which is located in Meerut, Uttar Pradesh, and he worked under so many veterinary doctors, and he is having so much experience, 16 years of experience and this 8 years of experience. So 22 years of experience he is having with the dogs, and he is also having 11 years of experience in this institute, and they are working very nicely day and night, 24/7. So day and night they are working for the betterment of this breed as well as Pashmi hound breed. So for training and other things, we are taking from the help from the local police, and in defense ministry they are giving their own training at RVC. So sale, we are at the government rate we are selling. So the male puppy costs you 1.5 months to 2 months old. Male puppy costs you 14,000 and female puppy costs you 13,000, and if you take pair, then it will be 25,000. That is 2,000 discount will be there. And from the farmers also we are taking at the same price, and for sellers also we are selling at the same government rate only.